Now, the four of them did not get to observe Luna's singing long enough to get their conclusive results, but we know how this is gonna go. Except it's important information. So, at least you acknowledge that. Nope. No, he's already taken on another title. That is not his goal. You've heard Galleon speak, right? There were choices made with the voice acting in this game. I mean, all of it is unnaturally voiced. They did not sit and think about, okay, how would a person actually say these lines and, you know, mean them, rather than sounding forced and stilted. It's the choices were made. But also having the "you're not supposed to know he's a bad guy" right away voiced with a bad guy sounding voice doesn't help. That's not what he's doing. True statement. You will have an opportunity to make that up. Exactly. Yeah. Your bowl was just flat out stolen by the game because you can't equip. What the fuck? Rude motherfucking thing. No. No. It's not a coincidence, and no. Well, now I know to have her equip her, unequip her bow, just so the game doesn't fucking steal it. Yeah, eventually we get to climb that one too. Well, he's bitter for a reason. Perfectly reasonable thing to say. Thank you, Luna. I already know you're not up in your room. What's your guard say? Well, you'll find out. Did you not think her presence in the Magic Guild was suspicious? Jessica was our first clue. She was not our first clue there. She was the Oh, here, if we weren't being ham-fisted enough about our, foreshadowing, let's have her spell it out for us. Uh-huh. Something awful indeed. I do think I talked to everyone in here. I don't know that folks out here will have different blurbs. Okay, they do. We were busy dealing with the other contents to admire its structural It's a good position of power to learn shit and do shit. Can't believe you stole my fucking bow! No. That is a dangerous and counterproductive thought process. You're still saying the same thing. Alas. Nope. I am talking to this kid. What the fuck are you doing? I don't need to go in there. There are multiple bromides of each of the girls that spend time in the party. There is one bromide each for the three sisters. Self-reliance is a thing. Not a chance. And not just because I don't want the smell. The guilt will persist. Well, she's not wrong. Become Dragon Master, protect Luna. That's a shtick. Has been exposed. Not that I need it, but I'll take it. Ew. Keep that to yourself. Working on it. clicked through that too fast. Probably something along the lines of not. Wanting that anymore. That's the last thing we're gonna go do. Fuck. Do I wanna? Well, that was an inconvenient time to have to cough. Oh, look, a new place to buy starlights. But now there's actually inventory here. We will, as we get to go back. Whatever, Brad. Thank you. Oh, goddammit. I clicked through too fast. Your wig and fluffy bugs, which we will eventually encounter. I can check back in with your sister. There's nothing there. Because that fraud has moved on. No, you won't, kid. Even with Galleon in the city, he still said the same thing. I am pausing for foreshadowing reasons. I'm guessing your singer is gone now? After the one in land disappeared. No, you haven't gone yet. Do you still sing at me? I just wanted to know if you said something about the disappearance of other singers. But alas, you are still here. And you do not mention it. Yeah. Oh, we'll get there. Stop rushing us. Reason. So the other one talks about it, just not you. Yeah, which is why we're going there last. for you? That second part, I don't doubt. I don't need anything from you. Alright. No. Serious business, alas. Well, damn it, Plot grabbed me. Take a hint, no. Okay. Yeah, but I want to talk to everybody else first. Well, it's not that she's gone, it's that she needs to recover. But you're right in a different way. Creep. Still saying the same thing. Same thing. Same thing. Alright. Plot conversation it is. Damn it. No, I... Nope, it's not. Oh, the flashback again. well, to Saith, and then we get to go from there. But he's bitter for a reason. Yeah, we'll get there. I don't. We have more talking and walking to do, so yeah, Galleon level 99, which, and stuff, but since he's in our party, we might as well look. Not that we can change it, we actually can't even pan over it, but, we don't really need to worry about the combat on the way back because Galleon's in the party. But yeah. We will go see Quark